that
hold on, let me look it up. Yeah, it was like obvious one or something like that.
Yeah, it was, yeah, Raging,
it was
Clue.
Raging Clue.
Raging Clue one. Raging underscore Clue one.
Yeah, I think. Someone else suggested it,
but in order to help fix
Lan Kang Dam.
They just suggested that the spawns be moved around the corner of the mountain, the hill.
So that if you want to hide and spawn, you can't see anything.
He has no PB bans on his record, but if you were to go back about 45, 50 hours in his history, you'll notice an extraordinary jump in his play statistics.
Oh, for some reason, it's not moving me.
It's really odd, because the last few rounds that I played with him, he was an average player, like, wasn't good, wasn't bad.
Yeah, it was about 40, 45 hours of play ago, he suddenly got real good, real fast.
So he bought a hack, I guess.
He's probably just really careful. I don't know. Is that maybe why he left after he hit those landmines? I can't think of any, like, legit player that would leave a game where you went 40-0.
No, I would say he's not being... He's not playing legit anymore. He's not supposed to lose. You know what's great about playing the AA when your air is already dominating? Nothing!
Go ahead and
grab cards like some heroes. I always feel shitty about that.
I mean, this map isn't nearly as good, as Zavala, but critical still wreck levels. I try.
So was there a tank around A or B somewhere?
Yeah, there's a tank around A or B somewhere.
Please down. Hey, how you doing at Alpha and Bravo?
No tanks here yet.
But there are guys atop all the buildings.
I really wish this game had a screenshot button so I could show you how good the IRNV looks now.
Oh, I gotta try that sometime.
Do I have my IRNV?
Nope, I do not.
I guess I gotta try again. That does. How badly did they hurt the MT-40?
They're fine, just use them.
Okay. Let me try the interview on it then.
That's really the best way to find out what they've done, dude.
I don't have any of my attachments.
Most of the changes you're gonna find are so minuscule you don't even notice them.
I'm a legitimately bad player.
The only change I legitimately don't like so far is the AS Vol having a heavy barrel built into it now. I know that it's technically a buff for it, but since I've been using it in a completely different manner, I just don't like it. And part of that's probably just because I haven't bothered to relearn it yet.
We're all the enemies.
Way above Bravo there. Oh wait. Oh, you're at Charlie. Get Peppers. I'm going straight at him, so that shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I'm gonna take a buggy over to Echo, since that should be easy.
Alright.
They are shooting the hell out of Bravo with tanks.
Of your position, there is an LAV.
Fuck! Patrone!
Objective Echo is neutralized. Enemy take east of your location.
Robot Randy a goon?
Yes.
Oh, is he really? You know what? I like that term. Air chavs is a good term if you know what a chav is.
Yeah, that... Wow, what have you guys done? Chat is amazing. Chat is amazing, yeah. go. Yep. He must have got a flashlight. They weren't kidding about flashlights or lights versus blind. Okay, what the heck happened?
It got taken.
I need you to defend this objective.
Destroyed parts of the vehicle.
The military has taken objective Foxtrot.
No, that'd be great. Everything has mass. Mass is on top.
Please, I'm... You don't need to give complete up-to-date stuff.
Men, you keep this objective safe. There appears to be a hostile anti-tank soldier due south of your location.
Looks like they got at least one person guarding the Delta if you go there.
Патроны бросил, берите!
Hey, it's a Grey Wolf of shoes!
Вот твои патроны, возьми!
So that felt incredibly good. I just C4 both the Trent or the rocket truck and the AK-AK in one go.
Cool. Wait, the AK-AK.
Anti-air. No, when you pull the trigger, there's actually about a second and a half delay before it actually registers.
Should have figured. There's someone on the roof of F.
Just neutralized objective Bravo.
Vision, project done.
Are there ladders and ladders in the building that I forget?
Yes.
Listen up. Objective Charlie is now under our control.
Not really, but I'll use you as a convenient spawn point. Well, yeah, the reason I used you as a spawn point is let me kill the tank.
Scared the guy off the roof. Delta go? Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is.
I think I needed to swap my nav out for a radio beacon. Yep, the radio beacon. Set you off on the minimap anymore, Yig? I'm gonna give credit to that tanker for that jump. That was kind of a cool jump.
I finally see a helicopter and they used it for the fucking taxi.
They distracted a guy and I put someone up for someone to run over. Oh, Bravo's in trouble.
This tank thinks he's taking anti-tank fire and not a bab shooting the lines in front of him.
I have eyes on AT soldier, east of Radio Net.
Yeah, that's correct, that's correct.
Alright, that's a guy who's flooding out of it.
Why that guy suddenly stopped and turned around and two-shot me. No, it was just really odd looking. Probably got spotted.
I got rammed.
Oh, I don't mind these losses.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, yeah, at least, I mean, there wasn't, you know, wasn't some guy, hacking, ruining 90% of the round, for everyone.
That is true.
That's the important part. The important part.
I went 12-2, but I still sucked. I mean, I should have been able to do way better than that. Oh wow, the number 6 guy on our team switched to our team after I killed him about 15 fucking times in the helicopter.
That's one way, to deal with it. It's pretty amusing. Ooh, I got a spotting medal.
There's something not right with the fucking with the AN-94's burst.
What do you mean?
Yeah, new guns. I guess I better read up on how to unlock those.
They're already unlocked. Oh. Just use them.
I gotta try my
I mean, there's just something not quite on about that burst. It's the they're not hitting like they should. They're not hitting the same fucking point.
They're too spread.
Yeah, there's too much initial spread.